My name is George Biden, and you know, I've had a wonderful life. Kind of a weird life in a way. I kind of made some wrong turns in my life. And it hurt a lot of people at one time. And I would like to let you know that I didn't mean to hurt you. It was the only way I could cope with life, I guess, at that time. But I'm not that same person anymore. I got changed. That's because of Heavenly Father and a guy named Jesus. I don't know how it all works, but somehow he took a piece of crap and he turned it into a pretty special guy. Son, I want to tell you something right now. I'm proud of you. I adore you. You're my best friend. I know you're going to miss me. Don't worry about it. I'm in a better place. I got a mansion and some treasures to look through. And your grandbabies, I love you. Do your best. Grow up. Dream your dreams. Make them come true. Just about every dream I've ever did myself has came true. In fact, this is one of my dreams that are coming true. I'm doing my own funeral. I like to talk. I'm getting the last word. To all you other people out there, too numerous to number, you believed in me. You know, you just believed in me. That's all it took. Was a little bit of belief. And you rose me up to become something better than I was before. I don't get any credit for any of this stuff. It's you guys that made me anything any good. And I want to thank you for it. I know you're all going to miss me, but the way I look at it is I'll be in a better place. They may even have better internet over there, okay? Excuse me. I'm a little demonstrative. I cry a little bit, okay? But I'm crying because I'm happy. You know why? Because I got people like you. I know it's going to be a little bit painful for you because you're going to miss me, but I'll see you on the other side. So I've got one last thing to say, kind of something like Jimmy Durante would say. Good night, Mrs. Calabash, wherever you are. See you on the other side, folks. Cut.